Answers were a lot less polarizing than I thought they would be.
And I was very appreciative of the camaraderie, in spite of the political views.